The Portsmouth-based humanitarian relief organization Mercy Chefs announced yesterday they're heading to North Carolina. They're going to be in Asheville to serve hot meals to those impacted by Helene. Along with North Carolina, Mercy Chefs says they are also going to continue helping those in Florida's Gulf Coast.